have been asking a lot of questions about the challenges my dear friends have been having in controlling their hair fall. And one thing that constantly came up, a number of people came to me with the same kind of concern. They said that yes, they did have hair fall. They even consulted a doctor for the hair fall. Their doctor prescribed them certain vitamins and certain lotions for the hair. They did continue these vitamins and lotions. They did see results in their hair fall. But as soon as they stopped these vitamins, they stopped these oils and lotions, the hair fall just restarted. It just started coming back. They wanted to know, is this how it is going to be? And will they have to be dependent on those medicines, on those lotions to control their hair loss? So I really want to answer this, and I want to give you what you need to understand. I want to give you that explanation so that you exactly know how to take care of your hair. So when we are talking about making your hair healthy, stopping your hair fall and regrowing your new hair, we are talking about nourishing you at the cellular level. We are talking about having abundance of proteins and vitamins in your blood, in your hair, so that it can be really, really healthy. And let me just tell you gently but firmly that this is going to take time. So a hair health regime, this whole therapy that you will have to take, you will have to commit to the therapy for 6 to 9 months at the minimum. That much time it takes for the transformation to take. Like people recommend biotin tablets, there are hemoglobin, vitamin D, a lot of things are recommended, but you cannot take it abruptly. You cannot take it for 1 or 2 months and then as the results begin to show, you cannot take a personal call to just stop it because you say that now I'm fine and now my hair is no longer falling, because that void, that deficiency has not been filled yet. Probably it is just at a level where it is manageable, and if you abruptly stop it, no wonder the hair fall just starts again. So I would want you to first talk to your doctor and understand how long you need to continue this therapy given to you, and this therapy possibly will have to be continued for 3 months or 6 months. In some cases, we have also continued this therapy for 9 months to a year because it is multifactorial. It depends on you, your age, your lifestyle, your general health. Everything that is prescribed in a hair health or a hair regrowth treatment by most responsible doctors is very, very safe. So you need not worry about taking it over long term. In fact, it has multiple other benefits because all the doctors are generally giving you better quality protein, more hemoglobin, more vitamin D, more calcium, more amount of trace elements, which are good for you at multiple levels. Another thing I would want to tell you here is, when you stop the regime, I do not want you to stop the regime completely. Suppose we continue this regime, in your case we take an example and we continue this regime for 4 months. In 4 months we are seeing very, very good results and we are very happy with what we have achieved together. And then if your doctor decides that it is okay for you to now discontinue the regime, a good idea which I generally see, and I have seen people benefit so much tremendously through this idea, is I have just started tapering down the regime. By tapering down the regime, I mean if I have been recommending you to take a multivitamin 6 days a week, I will then take you to a place where you will be taking the multivitamin 3 times a week, and then you will be taking the multivitamin 2 times a week, and then probably just 2 days in a month or 3 days in a month, and I will make sure that some kind of multivitamin is given to you even after the whole therapy or the treatment is stopped. In fact, if I'm not giving you a supplemented multivitamin, I will ask you to make certain clear changes in your diet and commit to it once we reach the healthy levels of the nutrients. Does this make sense? So do not just use the medicines till you use, go halfway. Because if you go halfway, then you'll just bounce back and get the problem all over again. Also, everything requires maintenance. So once you have the optimum levels, most of these nutrients, the vitamins, the trace elements, the minerals, most of them are water soluble. Most of them get consumed by the body. What I mean by this is it doesn't stay in the body. Kharch ho jata hai, khatam ho jata hai. So you need to keep adding to the nutrition of the body by some way or the other, which can be by a small maintenance dose of the vitamin, or it could be by healthy diet. Same is applicable to the hair serum. Do not stop the hair serum completely. Initially, you may be using it 2 times a day, which will then come down to once a day, and then which may come down to only Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then it could be a good idea to use it at least 2x a week at bedtime for the rest of your life, as long as you want beautiful hair. Because yes, you will have to maintain the kind of lifestyle we all live. We are completely depleting ourselves. The environment, the stressors, the choices we make are depleting a lot of nutrition from our body, from our hair also, and we need to restore it back. So you will have to make a commitment to maintain, to have healthy hair for life.